Hi, I am Caroline Chang, host and producer of Awake to Oneness Radio. I have really good news. you guys that follow me and watch my show know that I'm always on cloud nine. People would think I'm doing drugs. I'm on such a natural high. And honestly, I've been that way my entire life, even before I was awake. But now that I'm awake, boy, it's like I'm in orbit. I'm in outer space. But I'm on such a high. But I am so excited because I have some fabulous news for you guys. I don't know if you remember, well, back in May, I had Dr. David Martin as a guest on my show. He is not a medical doctor. I think he has at least two PhDs. But David Martin, he was featured in Plandemic, the Indoctrination. So basically, it was the second part of the Plandemic series. He was featured in that film and several other documentaries since then. I found him in May. He was a guest on my show in May. He could only give me a few minutes. He was really busy, but I was thankful for those few minutes. The title of that show, and I'll have the link to that show down in the description of this video, is Governors Are Committing a Crime. All the governors that put an illegal mandate on their population, they were literally committing a crime. And he had all of the legal proof of that, which I loved. I actually, when I first heard him, I thought he was an attorney because he talks like an attorney, but he's an amazing gentleman. I will have the video that I'm gonna be talking about of him. It will also be in the link. He just put together for humanity, for us. He put together a document. It is a 200, I printed it out. Actually, I just printed out one copy for me because it's 250 page document. Let me get it. I printed it out because I wanted to show you guys. I'm trying to hold the mic and pick up the document at the same time. And it's like, honestly, printing out this document, I don't know if you can see it. There, let's see. The Fauci COVID-19 dossier, it is 205 pages. Printing this thing, and this is my own, I'm not printing it again. This is my copy for me. This dossier has all of the factual, irrefutable evidence that Dr. Anthony Fauci is a criminal. I can say this and not worry about fact checkers because all of the proof is right in this document. It's all source material, source data. It's not hearsay. This is 22 years worth of work that David put together in a document for us. So we can have everything in one document to prove that this whole Fauci mess was planned for at least 20 years. This whole pandemic started 20 years ago. And we have all the proof. We have the paper trail. A mile long, like I said, I had to put the paper, my printer kept running out of paper and saying, I had to put more paper in. Like I used, a half of what the ream, because there's 500 sheets in a ream to print out this document. And I printed this for me because I have been emailing since I saw David's video Wednesday. He did the video live on Monday and he posted it on Tuesday and I saw it on Wednesday. I have been sharing this document with Congress people, Congress members, senators, law enforcement, my PA, attorney general, the district attorney in my area, all of the national news stations. I have sent out at least 200 emails, if not more. And with a copy of this PDF, it's a PDF file. I will have the link to the PDF file in this below. You can download this document, obviously for free. This is our checkmate. This document right here. I know many people say that what we're in is spiritual warfare. I've always referred to it as a chess match between light and dark, and we are all one. So we each have a shadow side. Humanity has a shadow side. And right now, the shadow side of humanity and the light, which is most of us, is the light, is in a chess match. I love using, because it's a game. It's not a war. It is a game. And the light, the light has already won. But here's the thing. This document. I'll just call it document for now. Dossier. This document is our checkmate. Everybody listening to this video, you can take action now. You can click on the link, download this document. I don't recommend printing it out unless you want a copy for yourself, but I recommend downloading this PDF document and emailing it to all of your elected officials. I sent it to every sheriff in the state of Pennsylvania. I did that last night. I'm going to start working on the sheriffs in the state of New Jersey. But I also said, you know what? I did my local police department and all of the detectives, because on their website, they had a list about 9 detectives. I sent it to each one of them. This is a document that needs to be in law enforcement hands, because we're talking about criminal charges, not civil charges. We're talking about criminal charges. This is domestic terrorism. Dr. Anthony Fauci is guilty of domestic terrorism, and we have the evidence in our hand. We have David. It was so wonderful to put this together for us. So we would be remiss not to use it. I'm going to keep sending this document out until every American has a copy of this document, and every lawyer, especially criminal lawyers, DAs, law enforcement, sheriffs, police, news stations, all of them. I'm going to make sure, if I have to do it single-handedly, but I'm hoping I don't have to do this by myself. This whole year, whole past year, we've been hearing people complain. I'm not a complainer. And it bothers me when people complain and they have something they can do about it. And now, with this document, we have something we can do about it. We can make sure everyone we know gets a copy of this, and especially your senators and your state representatives and your the governors too. Yeah, I did send it. My governor, Tom Wolf, definitely has a copy. But I said I'm also going to make sure I send a copy to all 50 state governors. Okay, this document cannot just get buried. This document has to see the light of day. And we, the people, we have the power to make sure that this document sees the light of day. So please, this is what I call our checkmate on the dark. Okay, the light has already won, but this is our checkmate on the dark. Okay, so I am challenging everyone listening to this video to please download the document and share it and send it. Okay, I'm on top of the world. I don't know what to do. I'm so happy. I just came off of a 10-day liquid fast. Yesterday was my first day eating solid food in 10 days. And I'm on such a high. And I want to share that because I want you guys to always keep your vibration high. That is so important. I mean, it's even, you know, it's like, I love everybody. And I keep thinking about the Q guys, which I love. I have some dear friends that are Q followers, but I know many Q followers right now are extremely disappointed because all of the things that Q has been predicting that I'm aware of, familiar. I'm not a Q follower, so I'm not familiar with all of the predictions, but I know the big ones have not transpired. And so I know a lot of people are feeling down and out as if we've lost. We haven't lost a thing. Someone even said that. Someone emailed me or messaged me on Facebook yesterday. The dark has won for now. I'm like, hell no. Hell no. That's right. You heard me curse. Dark has not won anything. Okay. Again, there is no separation between dark and light. But the shadow, there is a shadow side that is trying to enslave humanity. And if humanity allows that to happen, it's not on nobody but humanity. We've always had the power. The people have the power. We've always had the power. What we've done is given it away. We give it away every time you're in a state of fear, every time you think, oh, poor little me, I can't do anything. I can't take this document and email it. You know, I can't do anything to get out of this mess. We got ourselves into this mess and we have to get ourselves out. Now, okay, I love all of the Q predictions and how the US military is going to step in and say, that would be great if it happens. I'm not saying I would not love to see that happen, but it hasn't happened yet. So what are we going to do? Just sit around and wait for a savior outside of ourselves? You guys know that's not me. You guys know I talk about that all the time on this show. We are our own savior. We, the people, have the power. We, the people, have to stand up for our rights. You guys already know I don't wear a mask, never had until, and the only time I wore it when I had to go on a plane because I wanted to get to California. I actually updated, I gotta show you because I took a picture of it. I updated my badge of freedom. Didn't wear it in the airport, didn't wear it in the Uber. The only place I had to wear it was on the plane. And I waited till the plane took off so I can nibble, because you could take it off when you're eating. But I didn't want to start nibbling before the plane took off, because I have seen videos of the airlines kicking people off the plane before it has taken off because they've been eating. Are you kidding me? Are you guys going to allow this madness to go on? We have in our possession evidence, irrefutable evidence that this whole pandemic was planned over 20 years ago by Dr. Anthony Fauci. We have the proof. Let's use it. Okay? We've won this. We got checkmate on the dark. Okay? Guys, check me out. Check me out at Awake to Oneness Radio. If you're ever interested in a mentoring session with me, go to my website, Awake to Oneness Radio. I'd love to connect with you guys. I love you. I'm on cloud nine. It was just my birthday a few weeks ago. I just did a 10-day cleanse, and not cleanse, I would say fast, which is also a kind of a cleanse. I'm just, you know what, people would really think I'm doing drugs. Honestly, I am so high right now. believe me, it is all 100% natural. Okay, love you guys. Please keep in touch with me, and please take the action step that we, the people, can take control of this situation by downloading this dossier. I remembered how to say it, dossier, and making sure it gets into every law enforcement, Congress member, senator. I sent it to the White House. I sent it to Joe Biden. Yes, I did. Everybody needs to have a copy of this and send it. This needs to go nationwide and worldwide. Love you guys. Peace and love. Talk to you soon. Namaste for now.